Well, I finally did it. I got me a board to put some stickers on. Silver Steeler here. Went down to the park, decided this is the spot and place I'm going to do my sticker board at. And the first one here is Value Hunter. Gonna give it to Winning Image. I'm just gonna put this bad boy on. All right, down there.
Are you saving a place in the middle for yours? Set about the middle.
Yep. And now, time for Yankee Stackings. All right. All right, got Yankees on there. I'm just gonna pick from the pile. Let's get, let me do a silver heist. Leave room up here for yours, right above mine. Next, we're going to do one of the dragons, silver dragons. We'll get back to the dragons one. Here we've got sea rods done. TB, talking bullion. What's the third one for?
Mrs. TB.
Ah.
Then I could put their big one, their long one,
yeah,
as well.
Yeah. Mrs. TB. Nice long talking bullion one. Let's do another circular one down here.
Stacking Storm Trooper.
Yeah, is that one of his in the circles? No, that's a Mrs. TB one. That's him. The stacking stormtrooper.
But dude, it's right on the edge.
Yeah.
It's a little lower. TB's a little low.
Spectacular. The Gilson clan.
You wanted that right above talking.
Yeah, don't you? Yeah. It looks good right there, don't you think? Another Silver Dragons one. We'll put it somewhere. East Coast Prospecting, ECP. Silver Rapture. Richo's hunting treasure. Yeah, that's what my plan was. Don't you think? Good one there for square for square. Yeah. ECP. Lake House Beach. Did you say that'd be a good fit? Mm-hmm. Really? We got a couple left. Todd Miller. All right, so there it is. The start of my sticker board. Not a bad start. Left a couple blank ones, put my own and winning image right there. Surrounded by all my friends in the community. Nice little start. I still got a Stormtrooper Cabbage Patch Kale Kit. Kids card to get up there.
Garbage Pail Kids.
Garbage Pail. What did I say it wrong?
I think you said Cabbage Patch.
I probably did. And of course, little Stack'ems. We'll get that.
You.
fix to the board there. So anyway.
We're not fixing these to the board.
So I had to come down here to the park and do a sticker board. So after all this time saying that I'm going to get one started, I finally got one started. So I'll make sure to have this displayed in some of my videos in the background from time to time. Thank you all. Remember to like, subscribe, and all those other good things.
Bye, everyone.